This house is wrecked!
This badger dreams of evil hedgehogs?
Well, they can be a bit prickly.
I suppose we all have our quirks when it comes to our subconscious.
I write to you on behalf of the Astral Academy Library Press. We would like to publish a Badger's Journal of Natural History. From your earlier letter...
This must be the kitchen. Look at all the lovely goodness.
Now, we don't want to resort to thievery, do we?
You might. I was only appreciating Mr. Badger's good taste in pies.